There are those who believe in something they call free will. And there are others who believe in destiny. Legend tells how our ancestors arrived in the Serranus system in 12 great space arcs, carrying their fragile cargo of human lives and hopes across the black deserts of a vast and hostile universe to build a heaven for themselves there among the stars. But their clever machines grew jealous of their makers. Turning on humankind, they murdered millions in a single night of blood and death. The great colonial heroes of old fought back, forcing the machines into space and exiling their twisted creations to the stars. 10 years ago, the skies over Caprica turned black once more with Cylon raiders. They had returned. It is the end of the sixth millennium, in the era of the Cylon Wars. This is the time of the great battle stars. Atlantia, Pegasus, Columbia, Pacifica, and the Galactica.